Dawn.
Yeah?
Uh-oh. It's Cowboy. He's down.
Where's he at? Oh my god, fucking headache. Jesus Christ.
Dawn, get over here.
Oh my god.
Come on.
I loved you like a brother, Leon.
Cowboy.
Checking vitals.
Love you like a fucking brother.
Yeah.
Starting CPR. Hey, listen, I need one of y'all to remove his vest for me and shirt. Do you know where he was hit at?
No, not at all.
Alright, checking vitals.
Got the vest and the shirt.
Alright. Let me get my med bag.
Transporting it down, right? Officer.
I'm going to save him.
Please.
Cowboy, if you can hear us.
Alright, pushing around at Epi. Alright, continue CPR. Come on, Leon. I need you to remove his mask. I need his airway clear. Checking vitals. Come on, Leon. Pushing around another round of Epi.
I have to watch this.
Come on.
I swear to God, anybody disrespectful at all, they will find my gun in their face.
No,
I will lose my
no
job.
No disrespect to you.
Babe, call me and tell me where you are.
Come on, Leon. Kimiko, I need you.
We gotta go.
Were you the ones that did this?
Kimiko, I need you, please.
Where are the rest of the Black Crows?
Don't worry about that. You knew it was coming. I
you
loved him
leave.
Like a brother. You think I wanted this?
Kimiko, I need you.
You think I wanted this?
Nah, you guys
are gonna
need to leave.
Meet God.
Kimiko, are you on this tack?
You are going to meet God.
You think I wanted this?
Yeah, I'll be right down. I'm upstairs really quickly doing something.
No, I need you now!
But then why is he on the floor dead?
Get
Leo, please!
Cowboy.
Pushing another round of Effie.
We will make them see God.
I swear to fucking God, please.
We will burn every last one of them. Just make it through this, Cowboy. Make it through this, Leon.
I'm getting that. Putting the pads on. Charging. Everybody stand back.
Stand back, everyone.
Alright, clear. Vitals.
They're all gonna die. Burn them all.
Charging!
Leon.
Can you grab that, please?
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, clear!
Got him.
Checking vitals!
It says, to Dawn.
Please. Max charge.
It says live that life for both of us, all right?
No. Clear. Liam, please, 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 please.
Leon.
Checking vitals. Please. checking vitals.
I think that's it.
No.
I have to do one last vital check. Time of death, total one.
No.
Status check.
I gotta get him in a room. Can you please carry him?
Yeah.
You do it, Claire. Wrong.
Put him in Val's room. It's too late. What's he's dead. He's too late.
Who's dead?
Cowboy.
That, who I think that is?
Who fucking shot him?
Yeah.
Who shot him?
The crows.
Is that Leon?
I need you to do the announcement.
Okay,
time of death, 1201.
Okay. Go back with...
No,
nope, just go
I'm
back.
I'm handling my own business.
No. John, go back. John, he wouldn't want that. Go up. Would not want that.
Back
you
up.
Need to go in there and be with him. You need to say your goodbyes. No! Don't do this. You're gonna regret this. Do not do this. Go in there and say your... You need to say your goodbyes. Don't do this right now.
Kimmy Ghost, I need to go.
You know who I'm gonna call right now if you do this.
Call him.
Okay.
What's wrong?
She's gonna go do something she's gonna regret later.
Why?
Don't let her do it.
What are you doing?
The door is locked.
Go unlock the door for them.
Put it down.
No.
Don't let her go.
But the fucking bike won't fucking unlock.
We will handle it.
Stop.
I'll make a problem.
Benny, get out of here.
No. Get in my car. Come on.
No, I'm not. I'm not getting in your car, Benny.
Get in my car. Come on. Park the bike. Come on.
No.
Park the bike. Come on. Don't make me grab you. Park the bike and come on.
Hello?
Don, I didn't want it to come to that.
Who shot him?
Don, you don't want to know.
Come outside right now.
No.
You don't want to know.
Fuck.
I loved him like a brother. You think I wanted to do that?
You fucking took my goddamn friend away from me.
You think I wanted to do that, Don?
Benny, get the fuck out of here!
Nope. Get in the car.
Are you inside?
Don't worry about where I am right now.
Ron, where the fuck are you?
Come on. It's not important. Were you
the fucking one that shot him?
Yes, I was the one who fucking shot him.
Then where the fuck are you?
Don, it needed to be done. I didn't want to.
There are actually cutlery caddies in the kitchen department.
I need you to understand that. It wasn't I wanted to, okay? I didn't. He was like a brother to me.
You don't fucking shoot your brothers, Ron.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? He's the one who backstabbed us. He's the one who tried to kill
us. You fucking killed his goddamn fiance.
She knew what she signed up for, Don. She understood the consequences.
Nope.
Alright, I will follow you, Benny. Or follow me.
No. You get in my car.
Don, I loved him like a brother. I need you to understand that.
How can I fucking understand that when what you did?
It was war. I don't know if she want me to tell you. They asked for it. They saw it coming. They interrogated it. Okay? They wanted that. I didn't want it. I tried to talk him down. He wouldn't take it. He wanted blood. He got it, Don. I didn't want to do it. I need you to understand that.
Talk to me again.
Just tell me at least you understand it, Don.
I can't understand when you took my friend from me, Ryan.
I didn't want to. I did. That was the price. They knew what they were signing up for. We told them, are you sure? They made it perfectly clear it was happening. I didn't want it, Dawn. I tried to
talk. Benny, take me to the hospital. I have to see Leon.
Dawn, if you really want to know, how about you ask the church people who really wanted it? Who really wanted that war? Because it sure as hell wasn't us. We wanted to stop. We wanted to try to come to something.
If any of your crew comment on his post about him being dead, I will fucking gun all of you down. I hope you fucking understand that. You know who I used to be, Ron.
I'm aware of who you used to be, but you also understand you're the assistant chief.
I will fuck my job. I don't fucking care anymore.
Calm down. Go do your job, Don. What they hired you there for.
If you guys are fucking any disrespectful on Twitter, there will be consequences.
Don, how about you go ask the church who wanted it? Just go do that one thing for me. That's all I'm asking you to do. Go and ask the church who wanted that. Go and ask them. They wanted blood, they got blood. We didn't want it. We didn't want it to come down to that. They chose that. Hanging up.
The gun up. Come on.
Hello?
I need you.
What's wrong?
Leon's dead.
Where are you at?
I'm in the hospital.
Okay, I'm on the way.
Okay.
I'm on the way.
Okay.
Kimiko. Where's Kimiko?
I don't know.
Come on.
Excuse me. I'm gonna fix it in my eyes.
Okay. Who are you?
My name's Benny.
Vinny?
Benny with a B.
How do you know? How do you know, Leon?
Ron's the one that killed him.
Ron?
Yeah.
Ron did it?
Yeah, he told me.
Ron.
Yeah, Ron John.
Ron John. Wait, do you mean John Ron?
Yeah.
He was supposed to be a fucking groomsman, and he kills him?
He said he didn't want to do it.
That's bullshit.
Goodbye. You told me I should have said goodbye and I didn't say it. I need to clean his body. Nobody's came and cleaned his body, have they?
I don't think so.
No.
Nobody's touched him except for you and I.
I'll take care of it, don't.
No, I need to do this.
No.
This scene of one of them is disrespectful. About him on Twitter, I'm gonna gun them all down.
No, you're not.
Fucking headaches. Hello?
Hey, where are you?
I'm in his room.
What?
You said, where am I?
Yeah.
I'm at the hospital.
The fucking crows are on Twitter right now.
What's wrong?
Leon's dead.
Did it.
I'm gonna kill them all.
What?
I'm gonna kill them all.
No, you're not.
I need to clean his body, Paul.
On the way.
You're gonna have to hang up because I can't. I'm gonna have too much of a headache.
Alright. I'm on my way.
gonna have to plan his funeral. Him and Val. Do y'all have a change of clothes that I can put him in clean clothes?
I should have a backup suit at the church.
Okay.
Lyndon, can you go get that? It's in the church closet. It's his white suit with the red tie.
Yeah.
It's in the closet.
Got it.
He just needs new clothes.
You know, I never got to read that speech at the wedding. Got what he wanted, though.
I don't know what caused.
He's gonna go rest with Valentine now. And what he viewed as a curse, the one of the riders, it's ending here. When I first met him, there was a lot going on. He had a lot of anger inside of him, and he hated that fucking curse. And so I know he's gonna be glad that it's gone now.
He was never cursed.
It wasn't him, it was his family.
I know. He broke that mold. He was a better man.
He killed for love here. Dawn, you should have this. That's the note to you.
Dawn.
Yeah.
I think they got it. Did you get the note?
Yeah.
She got it.
All right, never mind.
One's for you, Paul. You wanna grab it?
What
does it say? You're right, not all cops are bad.
I'm so tired of losing people. I can't do this. Holy fuck! Dude. Holy fucking emotions, Batman. Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking kill him! Leon was killed today. And again, Don has done another time of death for a friend. Heavens! Oh my god, fucking emotions right now, guys. Oh my god, don't. We gotta plan two fucking funerals. Fuck you, Fire Gaming! Well, guys, honestly, I don't know what route Dawn's going. She's either gonna slip back in crime life or and kill them all, or she's gonna die. Well, Dawn drove over to the fucking Tequila La with her gun out. If it hadn't been for Benny, then she would have fucking went in there guns a-blazing. She already knows who shot him, so it's just a matter of fucking time. Fuck you! Oh my god, it was great. It was fucking great, and I've been bawling like a fucking baby for the last fucking 30 minutes.
I.
What the fuck?
Listen, I was going 240 on the way here to see you.
Hey, what the fuck's going on?
And some other, and I came around the car with my lights and sirens on. And when I came around the car, another car was doing 190 directly towards me. And I flew.
Did you eject Ocedo, Booker? Hello?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, all right. I was just worried. I just got abducted by aliens. I didn't know if they cut my voice box out or not.
All right, removing the vest and shirt.
10-4
What'd you say? Sorry.
I'll just let you know. It's removing your vest and shirt.
Don't mind the pins. They're just embedded into my skin.
All right, you're good here, Dawn. You don't need
No, you're good.
Need anybody. Okay, all right. No. All right, Booker. I'll see you back out there, buddy.
Bye.
Oh, actually, Booker, I do need to talk to you, if you don't mind.
Sure. What's up?
So, I mysteriously got a backpack, in my pockets that may or may not have some valuable stuff in it that I don't know where it came from.
Uh huh.
Is that now my property?
What do you mean you miss? Are you saying mysteriously, or do you really not know where it came from?
Legitimately, I have no clue where the fuck it came from.
What's in it?
Shit ton of gems.
Like stolen, or like stuff you get from the mines?
I have no clue. I don't mind, but I literally have it back. Yeah, I think they're uncut.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Use your best judgment.
Okay. All right, so got it.
Yep.
10-4
Yep.
Oh, hi.
Hey. Where'd the officer go that I was...
Hi.
Hey. Sorry, hi. I had a, you know, oh, I think okay. Everybody had it, so...
It's okay.
Come in, get in this bed, please.
I can't see it. I hate this hospital.
Oh, you can't see the... Wait, you can you see anything?
No.
Okay, give me a second.
Can I go put a shirt on?
Yeah. I'm gonna go change.
Okay. Oh, yes. I gotta, Yes. Yep.
Let me check my, thingy.
Okay. I'm gonna 4-2-5 walk you out, and then I'm
You can
gonna...
tell Ron he's dead. He's a dead man. Up? Tell Ron he's a dead man.
Oh. Let's see. 4-2-5
Where did you go?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can't be alone right now.
I'm not. I'm gonna be with Booker.
Where's Book?
He's outside the change room.
I'm coming downstairs.
Okay. All right. I'll see you soon.
Okay.
All right. Bye. I'll be right back. I need to run upstairs.
Okay.
I play music on his phone and it's just lingered in the shop forever.
I think that might be it because I can't turn it down. I need to get y'all's number.
Okay.
If we're planning a funeral, then I need to make sure that everybody can get in contact.
It's gonna be at the church.
Alright, when you get a date and stuff, can you let me know?
Of course.
Whatever you need, let me know. Food, whatever, I'll pay for it.
Alright.
You have my number, right?
Yeah. Got it when this started.
Hold on.
I got it.
Alright.
I love you. Quit.
No, you're not quitting. You take quitting. A break. No, take days off. It's fine. Booker, no, Benny was looking quit. For you. You're not ben. Quitting. She's don't tell her she's not quitting.
Yeah, you're quitting.
Take however
if
many
I'm
days
not
you
allowed
need.
To quit, then you're not allowed to quit.
Take however many days you need. You're not quitting.
Well, then I'll get fired for what I'm about to do. So.
Wait. What? Whoa. 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 Wait.
Nobody's getting
on?
Fired for nothing.
Wait, hell? Booker. Booker.
Yes, ma'am.
Benny was looking for you.
Okay, where is he?
I don't know where he went. I thought you were still in the emergency room, so I don't know where he went.
I'll call him.
I know, he checked outside the changing room. I told him that's where it was.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Please, because he was looking for you.
I'm tired of burying friends.
No, trust me, I know. Okay, let me call Benny. No quitting.
I'm gonna get fired anyways.
No, you're not gonna go do anything. But I'm not allowed to go do anything. What'd you do?
I went to the club. Ron wasn't there. I went with a gun.
Okay.
Ron knows I'm after him.
Huh?
Ron knows I'm after him.
Who?
Ron. Ron John's the one that killed him.
Okay. Well, you're not going after anybody. Told me I wasn't allowed to quit yesterday.
Don't be logical. Just let me be stupid.
No. I'm not gonna let you be stupid. First of all, it's my job as your boyfriend. Second of all, it's my job as your friend. And third of all, it's my job as a cop. Do you have your gun?
Yeah.
Give me your gun.
No.
Give me your gun.
No.
Give me your gun or I'm gonna take it from you.
No.
Dawn, give me the gun until you are in a sane mind to have it or I'm gonna take it from you. I have a gun to keep us both safe. You don't need to do anything stupid. Okay? Let me call Benny and see what Benny needed.
He told me to say goodbye, and I didn't. I told him I didn't need to. Everything's gonna be fine. And I didn't say goodbye, Booker.
Okay. It's gonna be okay. I know it sucks. I promise. I've buried plenty of friends. Part of the job as a cop.
It just never gets any easier.
It does not. But it will with time.
Can't be here anymore.
Okay. Come on.
Any answer?
I didn't call him yet. I haven't called him yet. I'll call him when we get outside. Come on.
I'm gonna decline that one, Fire Gaming. It's just not the right mindset for it, unfortunately.
Okay, I hope you got that leg strength, because I'm gonna call him. I won't be holding you anymore on that one side.
Where is he, Matt?
Where's who?
Where's Ron John?
Matt, walk away. Matt,
right
walk
now,
away.
He's on his way here.
Don't stop.
Give me my gun back.
No. We're leaving.
No. Put me down. Put me down.
We're leaving. You are not thinking rationally right now. And I'm not going to be the person to slap a set of cuffs on you. Don't make me handcuff you and take you.
Do not handcuff me.
I will handcuff you if you need. If you don't,
you.
I swear to you,
hello?
I will.
Dawn,
where are
I
you?
I have one gift.
Where are you?
I'm at the hospital.
Who are you on the phone with?
Downstairs.
Dawn?
Where?
Downstairs in the lobby.
I'm outside.
I'm inside the hospital.
Well, I can't do anything inside the hospital.
That's not my problem, Don. I have something that I'd like to give you to put on top of Leon.
Who are you talking to?
What is going on with my muscles?
Why are there...
My car's doing something a little weird, and I don't have much time to figure that.
Oh, God.
Sorry, it's been a rough night.
What the fuck is the taser for?
No worries.
It's for me.
For intruding. Let's get going.
Listen. Don, this is the one thing that Leon's always wanted. If you know about it, then you truly were a best friend.
Oh my God.
If you know about it, I was going to be his wedding gift. Give it to him. Just place it. Put him on his funeral.
Hey, Ron.
What?
You fucking asshole.
Listen, back
fuck
the
off.
Fuck up.
You back the fuck up.
Okay.
This is between me and
everybody.
Oh,
absolutely
calm down.
Not. She can get her swing in, so.
Oh, damn.
So. Oh, you
oh,
tased
shit.
Me, but not her?
Everybody stop.
You're fucking insane, dude.
This is between me and Ron, so back
sorry,
the fuck
sorry,
up.
I want to see you off
sorry,
this
sorry,
fucking turf.
Sorry,
that's what the fuck I want to see.
You hear me?
Okay.
Get the fuck out of here.
Stop.
Make sure you get off green
back
grass
the fuck
next
up,
time.
Ron.
Come on, babe. Let's go.
Get off green grass next time, baby.
Everybody.
My bitch.
Don't. Who?
Just go. Just go. Just go.
No,
just go.
That's not my name, homie.
Everybody.
Oh, what?
Did,
oh, sorry.
Just
come
go.
See me. Come
stop.
See me where I work.
B-I-T-C-H.
Oh, you're
everybody.
So protected here.
Stop.
This is fucking cute.
Paige, please.
You got a fucking problem,
one
bitch.
Pond on. Please.
You got a
you
fucking
knew
problem.
It's,
all right.
It's done. It's done.
Because you see what happened to Leon?
Sit and spin.
Everybody.
Sit and fucking spin.
Did you see what happened to Leon?
Babe,
you're
on.
Right. You're right. Enough. You're right. Respect
everybody
the dead.
Shut the fuck up.
Next time, do it off of green grass, bitch, because you're fucking done for.
Bye.
Bye, bitch.
Damn.
Protected ass.
Bye.
Bye, bitch.
Fucking cunt. Don, that was my
no,
one
I swear
thing
to fucking
Leon.
God. I swear to fucking God. John, get
over here. Trust me, if you think I wanted that, you're not right.
What the hell? the hell was all that?
Fuck off, Husky.
The crows are really spicy.
You either give me my gun back or I go buy five more.
I'll take your weapon license away.
Ron wanted me to give this to you. Love you, Leon.
Yes, I do, please.
What is she doing? Oh, okay.
Are they?
What am I doing? What? I already told y'all to take my fucking badge.
I'm not doing that because you're not thinking rationally. Why did they all show up here?
I don't fucking know because they're goddamn fucking petty and they can't ever let someone live in peace, die in peace, whatever.
I was literally gonna ask them to leave, but then I saw you talking to them.
Because
so
Ron wanted me to give something to Leon, and I did.
Okay. But I saw a lot of them here, so it started to worry me.
And this stupid little bitch of a girlfriend has to step in instead of letting me and Ron handle things the way we handle things.
Wait, who's the girl? Is the girlfriend the one that walked away? She said she was getting bored. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, so...
Yeah, she is threatening me, so that's okay. I'll take out the trash, too.
Okay. Nobody's doing fucking anything.
It's probably best that you arrest me now for attempt, because it's either that or get the fuck out of here.
Did you talk to Benny at least?
I don't know. I haven't seen Benny.
Okay.
I mean, if you are going to keep acting like this, I'm going to throw you in cuffs.
Listen, soon.
I don't have Benny's number. Are you okay with him being here?
That's fine, bro. You can talk your shit.
He's not the one that killed... Who? He's not the one that killed Leon.
Okay, but are you okay with him being here, though?
Yeah. As long as they leave Leon alone. If anybody's disrespectful at all about him and death, then I want them gone.
Okay.
Ron, come here.
You're gonna be okay here, right? We're not gonna have any problems?
Come on. We're leaving. Come on.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking asshole.
Do you want to drive your car or my car?
Your car.
Okay. And you're not doing anything.
I don't have my gun. I can't do anything.
I know. But you're not going to buy another or I'm taking your weapons license. And I'd be legally obligated to do so. Because you're threatening to commit crimes with it.
So what happens then when I don't have my gun and you're not here and I get shot because I can't defend myself?
Well, hopefully by the time I'm not here, you'll be in a slightly rational mind of thinking.